These days, many Arab countries have access to MTA through the digital service. What will be their fate, in Huzoor's opinion, if they continue to reject Ahmadiyyat?
It all depends on who among them watches MTA. Some people all over the world are reading the Quran. This is far much, much better. Or the world compares them to just to watch MTA. But their reaction is against the Quran. And the Holy Quran mentions it itself, that some people, after hearing the Quran, are lessened in their faith. And some are improved and revitalized in their spirits. So it all depends on the people who are watching. If they have a preconceived idea and they are determined not to believe, then whatever you present will end with them. You speak of millions of conversions every year, and they will be more annoyed and they will think of means to hurt Ahmadis. So it's a good thing to convey Ahmadiyyat to the Arab world, because many among them will be inclined towards honesty and free determination. If they are free in their will to decide whether it is truth or not, they will definitely be influenced in favor. So every week I receive many letters from the Arab world where they let me know that they became Ahmadi entirely because of watching MTA. So it's a good way of reaching them.